So anyway, I'm here. This is Clayton Park with the Daytona Beach News Journal. I'm here with Rob Ehrhardt, Volusia County Economic Development Director. He just gave a report on the state of the Volusia County economy. Can you recap it, Rob?
And generally, that message is a positive one. The indicators that we track routinely are all moving in the direction that we would want them to move. One way to summarize it is the things that are within our control on a community-wide basis are under control.
All right. So jobless rate down, lowest since when?
March 2016 unemployment rate is 4.8%. That's the lowest since late in 2007. I believe it was November. And